स्पीड्स ऑफ टू आइडेंटिकल कार्स यू एंड फॉर यू, यू एंड फॉर यू, स्पेसिफिक इंस्टेंट, द रेशियो ऑफ अदर, द रेशियो ऑफ द रेस्पेक्टिव डिस्टेंस एट विच द टू कार्स स्टॉप्ड एट द सेम इंस्टेंट. सी हियर, टू कार्स आर स्टार्टेड फ्रॉम द सेम पोजीशन, द टू कार्स आर स्टार्टेड फ्रॉम द सेम पोजीशन एंड दे आर स्टार्टेड एट द सेम इंस्टेंट. They started from the at the same instant. Means for your understanding, I'm writing at t equal to 0, the two cars are started. One car it is having velocity is u, one more car velocity is 4u. One more car it is velocity is 4u. Now suddenly the both cars are applied brakes. The suddenly both cars are applied brakes. So at that moment, opposing force is the same. Opposing force on the two cars are the same. Opposing force is acting on that one. So at that time the two cars are coming into the rest position. So what is the distance covered by the first car and what is the distance covered by the second car when they are applied the brakes at the same instant, that we have to calculate. Now for this one, see here, we have to calculate by using of the work energy theorem equation. By using of the work energy theorem we have to calculate. Now work done is equal to, you know, it is final kinetic energy minus initial kinetic energy. Work done is equal to final kinetic energy minus initial kinetic energy. What is work done? Work done is equal to force into displacement. Now I am writing work done is equal to force into displacement. That is equal to work done is equal to force into displacement. Now I am writing that is equal to 1 by 2 m v square minus 1 by 2 m u square. Half v is the final velocity, u is the initial velocity. But both the cars are finally coming into the rest position. Both the cars are finally coming into the rest position. And this first car covers the distance is s1. Second car covers the distance is s2 if you take care, isn't it? Now both are forces towards left side direction and displacement is towards right side direction. So both are in opposite direction. At that moment work done is negative. So I am writing this is for the first case, first car, minus F S1 is equal to in final velocity of the car, V is equal to 0. So that is 0 minus half M U. What about the velocity U only? So that is U square. Equation 1. I am writing this is equation number 1. Next situation, the force is opposite direction, displacement is along this way. Both are opposite direction. So minus F S2 I am writing. Minus F S2. The displacement covered by the car, second car is S2. That is equal to, finally second car also coming into the rest portion. So final velocity is 0. 0 into something is 0. Minus half 1 by 2 M. What is the velocity, initial velocity of the second car? It is 4u. So 4u whole square means that you can write as a 16 u square. That is, you can write as a 16 u square, isn't it? He is asking ratio. He is asking ratio. Ratio means you have to write this equation 1 divided by equation 2. If you take an equation 1 divided by equation 2, that gives is nothing but minus f s1 divided by minus F S2 is equal to half mu square minus half m u square whole divided by minus half m 16 u square. 16 u square. Here u square half m negative minus F get cancelled. We can get S1 by S2 is equal to that equal to 1 by 16. 1 by 16. What is the option you can read this? 1 is to 16. Option D is the correct one. Option D is correct one.